Hi, I'm Christine. Welcome to Meadowbrook Pointe, Links, and Spa. Tonight we are having a lovely summer white party. Why don't you come in and join us? What made you decide to purchase here at Meadowbrook Pointe?
We traveled all over Long Island looking at different communities, and this one was the best by far and met all of our needs.
I heard a lot of negativity about condos.
Sure.
Not here.
I think it was the quality of the product that was here, but then it became the people that we met.
So we came to Meadowbrook Pointe and we saw the models.
They looked sensational.
When I saw them first 2 years ago, I thought they were out of this world.
What home style did you actually purchase?
We purchased the Eagle Ridge.
The Bonavista.
Green Brian.
It's opened, airy.
Which is the ranch style. I don't want to climb any stairs anymore.
We fell in love with the house, the layout of the house, the size of the house, the full basement.
Oh my God, do I love that basement.
It's roomy and it's got an upstairs, two-car garage, the works.
So we have a backyard. We have land around our house. Mm-hmm. And no mowing.
And no mowing.
Now, the transition from owning your own home to owning at Meadowbrook Pointe, how did they help you in making that transition?
We were in a home for 31 years, and I was very apprehensive about coming and making this step.
They were so liberal about giving us an extended contract to sell our home because I was worried in this market.
And that made the transition real easy and real stress-free.
Well, the selling was difficult, but moving here is heavenly.
So you knew about Mike Dubb's reputation then?
Oh, yes.
Last year he came down to the clubhouse and watched a football game with us for an hour. And I will ask you how many builders can do that?
Yeah.
We'll do that.
He was so nice. He came over and welcomed me to Medical Point Links and Spa, and he made us feel very, very welcome.
What you've done has really made a positive impact on our lives.
The value that you've experienced here at Meadowbrook.
It's amazing.
Yes.
It's amazing.
Excellent value.
Yes.
Large savings in real estate taxes and a large savings in utilities and maintenance. A large savings in everything.
The market being what it is, with boomers retiring every nanosecond, very rarely is property value rising. And I think it's rising here, so I'm happy about that.
So I know that Meadowbrook Pointe has some great activities. What do you like best about the clubhouse?
I like it all.
We try to get to every activity there is.
So you get the count events prior, you know, you can look up what you like.
We have trips into the city planned. We do a lot of charity work.
You know, one of the reasons why we chose this place was it's right next to the golf course.
Poker night.
Poker night.
Go to the gym, trying to get back in shape.
We love happy hour every Friday night.
The happy hour is going strong here, and it's only Thursday.
Always happy hour here. Yeah.
A lot of parties.
And it really is like being at a resort. You're sitting by the pool, you're having a pina colada, the music is playing.
Every night we're out doing something different.
So that's okay with you, Tom?
Absolutely.
Absolutely.
Absolutely. What advantages have you seen as far as living here as opposed to Nassau County?
Less traffic, open air, stars at nighttime, the moon at nighttime.
A healthier lifestyle.
Perfect location. We're a mile from the expressway.
And we get in the car and we just take different roads and we find different places. We went to the Belport Theater for the first time.
Yeah,
loved it.
It's the only place to be when you're retired.
So this is probably an obvious question, but have you met new friends?
Oh, yeah. It's just a family. It really is.
If anyone can remember way back in the old days, I might say, everybody knew everybody in the community. This is just like that.
It is a new but very close community.
It's like being in a college dorm. It's just we're older.
It's just like as if we've been living here for several years.
Mm-hmm. Everyone is here for the same reason, to enjoy, to spend out the rest of their years in happiness and friendship.
Would you recommend it to anyone that's looking for a property like this?
Definitely.
Unequivocally. Absolutely.
We were friends here Saturday, and if he could have signed on the dotted line to buy, he would have.
Wow, that's a testament just to coming here for the first time and saying, I'd love to live here.
You have to come and visit. It's like being on a cruise. It's a great, great experience.
The best decision we ever made.
And we're reminded of it every single day.
Best place that we found to start new memories. And we hope to be here for a long, long time.
This is our dream.
Thanks so much for joining us at our summer white party, and we hope to see you real soon at Meadowbrook Pointe, Links and Spa.